The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Rockers from Dover, Delaware, Rain Van.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring, representing the megastars from Grenoble, France, Marty Perry.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside, and King, tonight should be good.
We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just gonna keep getting better.
What a match this is going to be. And Mantis counters it.
Countered! What a move by the Rocker.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Look at this move, Cole. Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
Oh, man. Hard landing. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. The Frankensteiner.
That type of speed is so hard to contain. Oh, reversal. Oh, what a painful kick.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Wow, what a head scissor.
Collar and elbow tie up.
That suplex was picture perfect.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Big kick echoing around the arena. She misses with a wild strike.
Talk about getting rocked.
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas. The drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
This reversal there.
A sharp kick.
What an impact from that kick.
The quick kick.
And she's toast. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
The kick connects.
Countered! What a move by the Rocker!
Mantis quickly counters. Oh, great counter by the Rocker. What do you think Mantis is going to do here, King?
I'm not sure there's anything she can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All she can hope for is that her opponent slips up. And then she... Will it be?
Two. One. Two.
This could do it.
Two.
Mantis going for the cover.
Two.
Will it be?
One. Two.
Mantis going for the cover.
Two.
There's a cover.
Two.
This could be it. Cover.
Two.
We got a cover.
Two.
Mantis going for the cover.
Two.
There's a cover.
Two.
Mantis going for the cover.
Two.
We got a cover.
Two.
Mantis going for the cover.
Two.
There's a cover.
Two.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
And Mantis counters it. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Wow! Talk about timing! An elbow!
High knee. Drop kick. Ouch!
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh! Clothesline!
A swift kick. And Mantis takes a stiff shot.
No one home for that one.
Mantis quickly counters.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Uh-oh, she looks fired up. No! Misjudge that.
That's not good. And Mantis counters it. Mr. Target there.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
What a reversal.
Mantis quickly counters.
Countered! What a move by the Rocker!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Reversal!
What a counter that was!
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
And Mantis counters it.
Oh, right to the gut. She's got her. We got a cover.
Two.
Three. The Rocker wins. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, representing the Rockers, Rain Van.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Dublin, Ireland, the Heritage Champion for Golf, Murphy.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
approaching the ring from Finland, Jere, Sonya.
Oh, I am ready for this.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Oh, what a painful kick! Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Huge power move! It won't take long. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. Whoa, what a beautiful crossbody.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. Counter by the Butcher.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Folded up like an accordion.
What a neck breaker.
Ooh, blocked.
There's a counter by Warlock.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
He put all his weight behind that splash. What impact delivered from that toss. And he gets out of the way.
He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO! He's got him up! Oh, no! Oh!
That wasn't very accurate.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, folded in half.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Oh, folded up like an accordion.
He's just getting dissected.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, brutal impact. Did you hear how his leg connected?
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
That's devastating.
By any means necessary. And there's an overhand right.
Oh, the elbow connects.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
King, what do you expect out of Warlock here?
Well, on paper, they matched up evenly. I'm not really sure he has any advantage. So he really needs to suck it up and just do what he does best right now. He was able to reverse and get out of that. He missed.
Warlock reverses it.
Oh, kick to the midsection. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Oh, big move off the check.
Call your friends.
And there. And he makes it to the ropes. That was a ton of velocity. And he tosses his opponent to the ground.
Oh, no. Not up on our table.
Oh, what has he got in mind?
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, good Lord. What are we gonna see here? Warlock wants to fly.
Uh-oh.
Are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Look out.
Four.
He fails to connect.
He was able to reverse that.
Five!
And he's heading back inside the ring.
What an incredible lariat! And he's toast! Great reversal!
And he missed that one.
What a reversal! He got him! Warlock's enjoying this. He's got him up!
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
And that one hurt his hand.
Wait a minute, it's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough. These competitors trying to keep...
Look out!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
No, blocked. What a counter that was. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Wow, King. I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
I think he's through playing around.
The physicality of the bruiser.
There's a cover.
Two, three.
The bruiser winning. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
He had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Making his way to the ring. From Milan, Italy, Jester.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. A hard fist from Hooligan. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Ooh, blocked. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
He was one step ahead on that one.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
What an impact from that kick.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. What an impact from the knee. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, a reversal. Oh. My goodness. This is just wide open fury here tonight between these bitter rivals. Did you hear how his leg connected? Watch it! Watch it! An impressive suplex.
The disdain between these men is so apparent. Emotions are running wild in what is now a very frightening situation. And Hooligan hits him. Into the cover goes Hooligan.
There's absolutely no love lost between these competitors.
Great move. You can feel the bad blood flowing between these rivals in this match.
Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Right hand. Ooh, blocked.
Jester countered it. A swift kick.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
He was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
What's Jester have to do here, King?
Ooh, a skull-crushing impact.
He was able to reverse that. He missed.
Not many athletes can drop Hooligan like that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
No one home for that one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
In a boot to the gut. What a match.
Great reversal.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Oh, down goes Jester.
Look at this, it's locked in.
This WWE Universe, Linden.
And he makes it to the ropes.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee you'll think twice about doing that again.
Hooligan. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Edmond, Oklahoma, Perry Finch.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Approaching the ring, representing the Gate Crashers, from Hidalgo, Mexico,
Guru Roy of
Scorpio.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
And you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. Wow, what a head scissor. An elbow.
Swinging neckbreaker. What a kick that was.
What? Wait a minute.
Well, what do you do here? Do you let the champ leave and take the win, or try and bring him back in?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
Two!
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Ouch!
And he collapses down to the floor. Oh no, what an assault.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Nice reversal. This will be a physical battle. And Maverick has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
What a lethal series of kicks!
Another big combination of kicks.
What a counter by Mr. Black!
And he reversed it!
Good move there! No, not again!
No one home for that one.
You can almost sense a hesitation at times between these two guys. Do they want to...
Oh! Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
He does it again.
Nice reversal there.
Oh, no, did you hear that impact?
Wow, talk about timing. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And he dodges that one.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? assault. There's one for the highlight reel. A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there. A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. We got a cover.
Two.
Not today. Too fast. And he gets out of the way.
He was able to reverse. Oh, no! Heads up!
And he dodges that one.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
And you have to sense that Mr. Black may be hurt. This match has been too physical for him not to be. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Maverick.
And there's a great move by Maverick.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
I can't believe every...
Oh, what a counter.
Ooh,
what? And there's the reversal. A sharp elbow drop.
Incoming.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, DDT. That's got to be it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two.
And he gets out of the way.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here? Oh, big DDT, that could be it.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in us? What do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Shoulders down.
Two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, my gosh. He might make his opponent tap right here.
He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to Maverick wins.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Mississippi, the global heavyweight champion, James Justice Smith.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
And approaching the ring from Yamaguchi, Japan, Dragon Warlord Hiro Yamashita.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
The bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
What a nasty elbow.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Kick that was. Huge shot to the midsection.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. That was one vicious neck breaker.
Counter by Justice.
Nailed with that boot. Oh, man, what a shot.
And it's Hiro who counters.
No block.
And he gets out of the way.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
He missed.
Did you hear how his leg connected? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
He's got Justice kicks out.
What a haymaker! A huge right hand!
Ow, straight right hand. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Watch it. He looks fired up here. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Will it be? Good job getting to the ropes there. And Hiro has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
Missed him.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Did you hear that? What impact?
We got a cover.
Two.
That was vicious.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Oh, that's kind of hurt.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, Ken.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And there's the reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, man. Nice suplex. This has been a war.
Justice got it. Hooks the leg.
Two.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
We may be looking. the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
This display.
After what these two just went through, they have a tremendous amount of respect for each other.